I was randomly on Kensington R Street and, you know, picking up that Christmas tree. And I ventured into Whole Foods, you know, just to have a look around, to sneer at the price of everything. And I saw this, and at first I thought it said clear off. And I thought, well, I don't need a bottle to tell me to clear off out of Whole Foods. But on close inspection, it doesn't say clear off. It's meant to be some sort of abbreviation of clear coffee. But at a quick glance, as you go through the shop, that looks to me as if it's saying clear off. But what it is, it's from Slovakia. And it's clear coffee, apparently. And it's quite hard to read. It was in the chilled fridge bit. And there's only two of them left, so I left the last one on the shelf. Caffeine content, 15 mg per 100 ml. High caffeine content, not suitable for children, pregnant women, and persons sensitive to caffeine. Ingredients, water, coffee, Arabica 6%, and natural caffeine, store at room temperature. Well, it was in the fridge. So I've kept this in the fridge since yesterday because I thought it was best served chilled, one serving. I'm confused. Start at room temperature, keep away from direct sunlight, nutrient information, blah, 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 blah. Hardly any carbs, hardly any sugar, hardly any protein. What? It's 2 calories. Consume moderately. Best served chilled, consume moderately. Yeah, down it. Which is what I'll probably be doing if it's nice, but I pretty much doubt it. So we'll let the camera eventually... Is it going to pick it up because it's that stupid clear? There we go. Look, consume moderately. So confusing. So what it's like. It's 200 mil. Very weird. Oh, it was like £3, by the way. Oh my god, it smells of coffee. I know that sounds daft, but it really does smell very coffee-y. I don't think I'm going to like this. Contact clear coffee S.R.O. in Stredene, Nebogdrum. Oh, it's abroad. Oh, that is Val. Oh, it's like licking an ashtray. Oh. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, it is. It's almost like someone's put a bit of coffee, just a bit of coffee, into some water and there it go cold. No milk. None out. Go to Whole Foods, buy stuff like this. It's rank. Ugh. Oh, it's horrible. Oh, this is where people start saying, oh, if it's horrible, why are you drinking and eating it? Because I have a stomach made of lead. Okay. My tongue might not like it, but my stomach can bloody well digest it. I thought, ugh. Future YouTube, have a smell of that. Oh my word. Bearing in mind that I like the taste of cod liver oil, because that's how bad this tastes. Consume moderately, shall I down it? Sod it. Oh. Oh. I don't know. Oh, God. I've just internally shivered and I can feel it in my toes. That tastes really rank. Do not buy this. Well, you probably are. Because who lives near an Whole Foods? I don't live nowhere near an Whole Foods. Whole Foods. Not all foods. It's not food with an all in it. Oh, don't get that. Don't get it. That is rank. Glass bottle. So, good to recycle, I suppose. No, just don't. Thanks for watching, please. Scress. Very, very random if you've tried this before. and let me know if you have. And if you haven't, then don't. That is just rank. It's got no flavour other than... It really is like licking the inside of an ashtray. I've got that same... I've never licked an ashtray. But I'll tell you what I did do once. When I was living at home growing up as a kid, I used to be quite bad for leaving my Lilt cans lying around, half drunk. So what really annoying was, my mum and dad used to love flicking like ash into cans instead of an ashtray or something like that. And once my mum had flicked her ash into the Lilt can and I didn't know, and I went back to have a drink of Lilt and it tasted exactly like that. So that's why I say ashtray. I mean, drinking Lilt with some ash in it. Bye, scratch, bye.